Graphene is a platform material that will enable hundreds of new applications. It will improve everything from medical diagnostics to flexible electronics.
Graphene is a new material that is only one atom thick, but it can be as large as a piece of paper or even a roll of newspaper. So it's made completely of carbon, and it looks like atomic scale chicken wire. It's made up of little hexagons of carbon all joined together to make a sheet.
Graphene is a Nobel Prize winning material. A single layer of graphene is amazingly strong. It's 10 times stronger than diamond and 100 times stronger than structural steel, while being flexible and transparent. And graphene is also the best conductor of heat and electricity that's ever been measured. So Graphene Frontiers is able to make large area pieces of graphene, and what's unique to our company is we can do that at atmospheric pressure, which means we don't need a vacuum, and that allows us to make much bigger pieces for much lower cost. We believe that the future for graphene is amazing. We believe that it will be the next plastics, meaning we'll see it in almost every industry and every application. So because of graphene's unique properties, it can replace existing materials and make those end applications better.
You can imagine making advanced electronic devices out of graphene that could be super high performance or super flexible. They might be used in new types of cell phones that could be folded up and put into your pocket. One really great example is the fact that we don't have any good artificial systems that can smell chemicals that are in the air. If you have a difficult problem in smelling, like detecting a bomb or detecting drugs, you go to a dog. You don't get an electronic system from the store. So we've figured out a way to combine the detection property of graphene with the same protein molecules that are used in your nose. And this is one potential pathway towards an electronic system that would have the same ability to smell as a person does, or even as a dog does.
The application for graphene that we're most excited about is for use in a diagnostics. Graphene serving as the key component allows us to make a diagnostic tool that's multiplexed, meaning with a single drop of blood, your physician will be able to test for dozens or even hundreds of different things and have results within minutes.
Penn has been one of the leading institutions in the area of materials research for more than 50 years. Graphene is one of the brand new materials that the world is actually focusing on. So it's completely natural that Penn would focus on this material and also be interested in the idea of nanotechnology overall. Graphene is just one of the pieces in the puzzle in keeping Penn one of the leaders in the world in nanotechnology.